And let's face it, you know, divorce is a bad thing, but they're inevitable, and that's what happens. And the best thing that you can do is to try to resolve it and to try to keep that with a mind with the children. Because regardless of what people think, the children know what's going on. They're not stupid.